song's about a pal of mine. Luke was not his name. But Merle Haggard done it with Leonard. I guess I won't do the same. Yeah, this song's about a pal of mine and all the good times we knew. It's a story about my best friend. I call it the gospel according to Luke. No, Luke, he never took to working. God bless his lazy hide. You mention work around that boy, I swear he'd go off and he'd hide. But he always had a jug and he always had a joint. Some things he was quite astute. But working just never seemed to agree with the boy, and that's the gospel according to Luke. But old Luke, he could play a good guitar and he could sing a good country song. I seen him in black down on Bad Street. Man, they'd play all night long. He loved old Hank and he loved old Elvis, a little George Jones to boot. Yeah, life was grand with the guitar in his hand, and that's a gospel according to Luke. But Luke, his passion was drinking, boys. Whiskey was his best friend. He idolized old Hank Williams, and like Hank, he drank to the end. Sometimes I've seen him drink so much, he'd have to go outside and puke. Then crawl back in and hit the bottle again. That's the gospel according to Luke. In heaven, and all has been forgiven. All his drinking and all his carousing and his lazy ways of living. Luke liked to drink, Luke liked to joke, that no one can dispute. This song's about my brother, and it's the gospel according to Luke.